He's alright, he's just fallen somewhere. He's just come off, he just missed relay.
Nice.
But he just, I think he'd seen me at the last minute, swerved out, and then he didn't make it back up.
You know, at dinner, or during an hour and a half time span. And it wasn't even those times where it was an issue. It was the times where we were planning something family-wise, and then alcohol ended up being involved. Hey, let's have a staycation down the road in Clearwater Beach at one of our favorite resorts. And we had pool cabanas, and next thing you know, we had a bottle of champagne and everything, and it's 3 o'clock, and I need to be helping with the kids so that, you know, babysitter can come leave and go out to dinner, and I'm doing that. It turned what was supposed to be a family center into a dinner. Once I accepted that,
oh, that was smart. That was smart.
You know, y'all doing some stupid ass shit, boy.
I thought you didn't have no money.
You know what I'm saying?
I thought you didn't have no money.
So what you gonna do, throw a rock in my car too? What you gonna throw a rock in my car too?
Can't you give me some money?
You know what I'm saying?
You know what you know what they used to do before? They used to punch in and then go out.
Really?
Yeah, they got in trouble. Everyone was part of it, even Grace.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
The guy running a red light, dude. The truck, yeah, the truck running a red light. Yeah. Should I park? Say I have fucking dash cam, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should save some time, dude. Well, I just get a number and then we just go. Fuck.
Give your iPad
4 years. My computer, I bought it in 2014 or 15, I think. So it's like, even like, but it's an i7, so I feel it's still fast.
I seen all that.
I got a video of it too.
You can go over there, right? Loading. Say you got video and tell her. It wasn't the Prius's fault, right?
No, I don't think so.
Avenue.
Sorry, man. Sorry.
Bro, what the...